A Teardrop Explodes frontman Julian Cope has a new double album called Peggy Suicide. Is this what one would call a concept album, Julian?
Yeah, I guess so.
What's the theme that's running all the way through it?
Peggy Suicide is the Mother Earth standing on the very edge of the highest cliff of infinity, about to kill herself, because mankind are the children of the Earth, whether we like it or not. That's what we are. We've forgotten that we are. And without finger pointing and without saying everybody's wrong but me, I just wanted to alert people in a kind of a cool, far out way. And that's why it's a long, rambling, amazing, transcendental double album.
What about the first video, Beautiful Love? The dolphins in the video weren't just a gimmick, they actually inspired the song, is that right?
We went to the west of Ireland, and my brother's girlfriend works with dolphins, and she said, you should swim with dolphins, and there's a wild dolphin off the west coast of Ireland. We hired a fishing boat, we went out, and we swam with this dolphin 2 hours a day for 3 days. And dolphins are just brilliant. And I just love to kind of confound people who think that rock and roll has to be cool by swallowing around in limousines every day. I want to confound people by swimming with dolphins and making people realize how unutterably cool it is.
With all that in mind, here's Julian Cope with Beautiful Love. Julian Cope's new album, Peggy Suicide, perhaps the simplest and straightest song on the record. Would you call it that?
Yeah, it is. I mean, it's just a love song to something. It's a love song to a woman, and it's a love song to that feeling when you look to the horizon and you just yearn for something. That's what it is. All this album is really simple, you know? It's like I have a dictaphone, which I sing into. I've even stopped writing songs really on guitar, and I just sing melodies now. I write ridiculously simple songs. My intention is just to insinuate myself into people by just being interesting, you know? Because people are always kind of on you to be kind of the serious artist. And I just want to reclaim the moment for rock and roll, because the 1980s was this terrible time when everything took forever to record.
I want to ask Julian Cope more about art, rock and roll, God, life, and maybe much more in the second 60 of 120 minutes.
Into the future.
Dave Kendall with you for the second 60 of 120 minutes coming up on your Sunday Night Alternative. More live talk with Julian Cope and lots more music videos from Peter Holzapfel and Chris Stamey, REM and King Missile, a cutting edge clip from My Life with a Thrill Kill. Peggy Suicide is Julian Cope's most political album yet. And I know that for some artists, they start off with this naive kind of political idealism and then get more cynical. Does it strike you as ironic that it was the other way around with you?
Yeah, because I had it foisted upon me. You know,
who was doing the foisting?
I don't know. I think probably herself, Margaret Thatcher. Because she is a bad woman. She's a really bad woman. We should introduce a new rule now that the Americans did when Roosevelt died. They said, no more can you go for 3 terms. We should introduce that. I think that you can only go for 2 terms in America. I think that's correct. I think that it's incorrect for a lunatic to be in charge for so long. Because she was completely unsound and untrustworthy. And she just became a complete megalomaniac.
The anti-Earth mother, perhaps you could
absolutely
call.
Oh, she's done, imagine what she's done for motherhood, you know? People are going to be so hung up about their mothers for the next 12 years in Britain. She's got given people the idea that motherhood and Hitler are synonymous.
Now, musically, Peggy Suicide is perhaps your most diverse work to date, with influences from all of the last 3 decades. What were you listening to prior to the recording of this album?
A lot of funkadelic. George Clinton is the wisest crazy dude in the whole world. I also listen to a lot of A lot of stooges.
What about some of the bands who cite you as an influence, like the Charlatans and Spiral Carpet, some of the Manchester bands? Do you think what they're doing is worthwhile?
I think what they're doing is that their influence is merely stylistically similar. Mm-hmm. But I would say that their psychedelia is a kind of a style, you know? They dress with kind of a psychedelic style. I like the baggy beat.
Here's a video from Julian Cope's last album. This is World Shut Your Mouth. Julian, thanks for coming by. Good luck for the rest of the tour.
Thank you. Okay.